Breaking news to tell you about in a civil suit filed against Ray Brent Marsh. Today, the Tennessee Supreme Court upheld a verdict against the tri-state crematory operator. Authorities found 339 bodies at the Marsh family property in Noble back in 2002. Marsh was eventually convicted and is still serving a 12-year prison sentence. One of the affected families sued Marsh for mishandling their deceased son's body. The jury awarded $750,000 to the family, and today that ruling was upheld. And of course, more on that story tonight on News Channel 9 at 11. For now-